we're live.
Hold on, we're getting the technical stuff.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Oh, gotta go on the chair. I'm gonna give it 2 minutes for people to hop on. Thank you. Now hold it. stick here. Let's squat it down. Start to pulse. There we go. Pulse it down. Sink that weight to those heels. Keep that chest open.
Four.
leg. Hold it here. Four, three. Take that right knee in. Just the right knee. Tap it in. Four, three. That side. Hold that knee in. Four. Let's do mountain climber. Let's go. Up, up, up. Four, three, two.
Tap it back. Tap. Tap.
up, down, up, down. Four, three, get a little higher, Joss. Two, one, quick, get it out. Let's go. Eight, seven. You're gonna feel that burning, that right quad. Three, two, one, bring it down, down. Squeeze those inner thighs together. Tap it back, left side. Tap, tap. Come here, Ellie. Press it down, lower, just hold it. Now squeeze those legs out, in. You're gonna feel that burn happening here. Chest stays open. Four, three, two, step side to side. Stop, stop. Add a little hop. Bring that heart rate up. Overhead. Should be up. Yes. My face is cut off. Okay. We're gonna do some arms. No weight, just biceps. So step behind, so I don't hit you in the head. Come this side. Bring those arms out to the sides. Just bring those palms up and down. You're just turning. You wanna show how you do your arms? You wanna do it? Good.
This way, Evelyn. This way, Evelyn.
Four more. Three. Hold on. You're gonna hold it down. Eight, seven. Four, three. Bring those hands in. Bring those hands in. Four more. Let's go for four. Three. Two. Hold it out. Hold it. Four. Three. Two. Bring those hands in. Four. Three. Two. Hold it out. Four. You should start to feel this. Bring those palms up. Tap those shoulders. Activating those biceps. Now, if you want an extra challenge, bring your heels in and get lower. Yes. You're starting to feel that inner thigh burning. Get a little lower if you can. For four. Three. Hold it out. Add a little pulse here. You're gonna pull those elbows, bringing in, out. Pull those elbows in for four, three, two. Hold it out, bring it in front. Now a little pulse in here. Pull it back, bring it back. Up. Get a little lower. So we're activating all parts of the body, not just your arms. Two. Hold it out, little pulse. Eight, seven, six, five. Three, two, pull it back. Four. Want to do a plank? Hold it here. Now get big arms, big arms. Four, three, two, shake it out. Bring your elbows in close to your body. Fingertips wiggle them out. You're going to bring it back and in. So you're creating that whole tension. You actually want to look about a foot ahead of you. So you want to look right there so that our neck is nice and long. Our spine's neutral. Hold it back, palm up. So you want to get it behind you. You want to activate those triceps. And you're pulling here. Yes, face forward for eight, seven, six, four, three. Now bring your hands in together and add a little pulses. Like you're squeezing a ball here. Yes, down lower for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, bring it overhead. You want to make like a field pose. Ready? Up and down. Four. Squeeze those shoulders back. Like someone has a pencil right behind those shoulder blades. You're trying to squeeze. Up. Double tight it. Eight. Seven. Pull those elbows back. Four. Three. Two. And one. Roll those shoulders back. You've got two more. push-ups now. So you can take a towel or a mat, or you can just use the floor. Here, John. Okay. So I'm gonna go my side so you can see my form. So for all my kiddos that might not have the upper body strength, you're gonna come to your knees, and you're gonna shift your weight forward, okay? So if you're in a full position, your butt is low, and your hand is right under the shoulder, so get your butt down. And if you can't support yourself, you come to your knees. You're gonna go down, two, up, two. So elbows out to the side, and up. Bring it down, and up. You go forward, down, two, up, two. Singles, eight, seven, six. Good. Regular push-ups. Four, three, two. Our challenge here is just hold it. Four, three, two, and then sit it back into child pose. Sit it back. You can roll your shoulders back. You can give a quick little stretch. We have another set here. So we're gonna do doubles, then single, and then that pause, okay? So get back into position. I'm gonna demonstrate it on my knees here. Down for two. Bring it down and up. So you wanna keep that chest open, elbows out to the side. Two more. Then we've got eight singles. Got it? Ready? Down. Up. Down. Drop to your knees once you feel yourself losing. Four. Four more. Come on. Up. For three. Two. One, halfway. Pulse it. Four, three, two, sit it back. Alright, we're gonna do a quick glute series. Take that right leg behind you, right leg. Just pulse it here. Four, three, straight, straight. Two, straight, and pulse. Now bend it. Kick your butt with the heel. Lift it and extend. Four, three, two. Hold it back, pulse it for 8, 7. Extend, yes. 4, 3, 2, left side. Extend it. Flex the foot, pulse it up. 4, 3, bring it up. Kick your butt. Kick your butt. Extend it. In, out. Hold it for 8, 7, 6. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend your legs. Yeah. Good. Now you're going to just rock your front and back here. Four, three, two. We have a 30-second hold, all right? I'm going to look at my clock here. All right. We're on our last cool-down song. We're going to end with a 30-second plank, some traditional abs, and then your cool-down. Not yet. You have 10 more seconds. Drop to your knees if you need to. Come back up. Four, three, two, one. All right. Turn around. You're going to come back on your back. We'll go over to the mat. Let's do some traditional abs. Yeah. All right. Again, I'm going to come on my side. So shift back a little bit. You're going to press your heels up, your elbows out to the side, just like that. So we're either going to see you there. All right. And then you're going to bring your chin up to the ceiling, pressing your lower back into that mat. Elbows out, chin up, nice and soft and relaxed. Down and lift. Four, I'm going ready. Three, two, hold it up and then lift your right leg up. Just hold it. Then your left leg up, both into tabletop. Hold it. Add those pulses for 8, 7. Adjust your neck, lifting to the ceiling. Four, three, two, drop both heels. Take that right elbow,
and you're going to sink to that left knee, left knee, left knee.
And then change. Opposite elbow to opposite knee.
Holding those abs tight.
Your neck stays nice and neutral. Four, three, we're going to end with bicycle crunches, putting it together at a faster speed.
All right. Hold it here. Hold that neck up. Extend. Extend. Crossing that elbow over to that knee. You have 8
more.
Then I'm going to cool you down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend your legs and your arms. I'm going to shove it slowly. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your arms and legs out. Nice and long. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And slowly exhale out. Again, deep breath in. Pull that right knee in. Into your chest. Heel up, pull it up into your body. So you feel that hamstring pull. Drop it all the way down. Switch legs. Pull that left knee in. And lift up. Alright, come on up. Come up into a sumo squat. Pulling those elbows into those knees. Pressing your hands down. Lifting up. Rolling and taking a deep breath up. Hands to prayer and give yourselves a round of applause. High fives. High fives, all my JCC members out there, stay strong. My CDR family, we miss you guys. We can't wait to see everyone. Have a great rest of your Sunday. Goodbye. Post your pictures down below.